Experiencing issues with FaceTime audio calls not working can be frustrating, especially when you need to contact with someone. This problem may arise due to network issues, incorrect settings, or software glitches. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with 100% effective solutions to get your FaceTime audio calls working properly again. Let's get started. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Swipe down from the top right corner of your iPhone screen to access the control center. Ensure that you are connected to a strong Wi-Fi or cellular data network. Open a browser and visit a website to test your internet connection speed. If your internet is unstable, you can enable airplane mode for about 20 seconds, then turn it off, or you can try switching between Wi-Fi and cellular data. Solution 2. Restart FaceTime. Restarting the FaceTime app can help resolve temporary issues. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen or double-click the home button to view the app switcher. Swipe up on the FaceTime app to close it. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap apps. Scroll down. Tap FaceTime. Turn off FaceTime for about 20 seconds. Now I'll turn it back again. After that, scroll down. Tap block contact. Make sure that you don't block anyone from FaceTime. If you did unblock, then reopen FaceTime and try making an audio call again. Solution 3. Verify date and time settings. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap on general. Scroll down. And then select date and time. Ensure that set automatically is toggled on. Accurate date and time settings are essential for FaceTime to function correctly. Solution 4. Offload FaceTime. If the app's data is causing issues, loading it can help. Open settings, scroll down, and tap on general. Tap on iPhone storage, find FaceTime in the list and tap on it. Tap offload app, then confirm to offload the app. After that, reinstall FaceTime. Solution 5. Update iOS. Using the latest iOS version can resolve software bugs that affect FaceTime. Open settings. Scroll down, tap on General, select Software Update. If an update is available, tap Download and install to update your iPhone. Solution 6. Reset all settings. If the problem persists, resetting all settings may help. Open Settings, tap on General, scroll down and tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Select Reset, then choose Reset all settings. Confirm your choice. Note, this will reset settings like Wi-Fi passwords and wallpapers but won't erase your data. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue of FaceTime audio calls not working. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.